Jamie Cooper, 31 Eyewitness News, the clear choice.